The future path of WWE we determine tonight in one of the most important events of the year. We welcome you to the Royal Rumble.
Oh yeah, Royal Rumble. Maxine Dupri.
It's time.
She's got the moves. She's gonna get the W.
I done doubted a lot of haters this year. Excuse me. Last year too. We just gonna keep that train rolling, man.
Let's go. Let's do it. I feel like Travis Kelce in here. I just need Maurice as my tailor.
I feel I'm ready. That's all you need to know.
It's time. You know what day it is.
I'm gonna point to that sign, and I'm gonna go to WrestleMania.
I'm so excited.
It's a bank stadium. We can do this. We've got this. We've got this.
I'm about to set this place on fire tonight. I can't wait.
I've been saying it. You guys see what happened last night? What happened last night? You want to ask anybody here? The Kabuki Warriors won the tag team titles, just like I said was going to happen. Damage Control has taken over WWE, just like I said it was going to happen. And tonight I'm saying that I'm going to win the Royal Rumble. Have I steered you wrong? No.
18-year veteran here, Dom Mysterio, going into my third Royal Rumble, second one with fans. Actually, third one. No. I think I'm going into my fourth Rumble. Holy. Wow, does time fly. This is my fourth Rumble. Man, I'm excited. Last year, got eliminated by Cody when he came out 30. I hid from Sheamus, so we'll see how this one goes. Got Big Man, got JD.
I just love being a part of it. The craziness, the unpredictability of the Rumble. And, I mean, it was my first pay-per-view ever. Like, 2 months after being signed, I got to be in my first Rumble in 2020. And now this is my fifth Rumble, and I think I've learned a lot throughout my time, and I'm ready this year to make a statement in the Royal Rumble.
I feel good, you know, Rumble, just chilling, a little bit at the office.
I'm not nervous or anything, I'm just ready to go.
Austin Theory's a vet, big body Theory, man. 3 times in the Royal Rumble after tonight, so I think I got my little tactics and my little, you know, plans, and I think they're gonna work. So straight to WrestleMania, I go.
It ain't like I got a lot of Royal Rumbles under my belt, you know? But this one this year, it's got a different vibe to it. It's a little shaky. You feel the energy in here. So right now you see it's the calm before the storm already. But in a few more hours, this place gonna be rocking.
This is my very first Royal Rumble, and my dad and uncle were both in the Royal Rumble back in the day, and it's just, what a full circle moment for me, my family. It's just, this is pretty incredible.
Hopefully we could, you know, a few of us could be in around the same time and handle business together, and then we'll figure out the end later.
Dude, imagine all 4 of us in there at the same time.
Final foe.
You like this? I'll obviously have a logo
here. Is it permanent?
Yeah.
I like the change.
Do you like how does it look good?
I think they're a little too long.
They look so boxer-ish. See what I'm saying?
Is that good?
It's bad. It's this part. That's super boxing shorts.
Yeah.
Doesn't look right to me.
And is of it course, because of the shock of seeing it?
I don't think so. Fold it over. Like it fold it. Like fold it in half and let's see how that looks. Or inside, whatever. Fold it and let's see. Well, no, not like that. Yeah.
Like about that much.
Halfway. I feel like that makes
now they just look like shorts. Like shorts I'd buy at Walmart.
All right, well.
But you hate it.
I don't hate it. I just don't think it lends itself to your style.
I'm speechless, literally. It's crazy. I gotta know how to feel. I'm excited. Like, I can't even believe this is happening.
I'm nervous, and I'm excited, but mostly nervous, and mostly excited. I don't know. A lot of in-between emotions.
Tonight is very important, dog. Biggest show we got, bro, you know what I'm saying? Mania, it's a Super Bowl of wrestling, bro. If you ain't ready, you better get ready. Always be ready.
I've been training at NXT and working my butt off, and it's gonna pay off tonight.
It is so cool to be back. I got to see so many old friends. I get a chance now to be a part of one of the biggest nights of the year in this entire industry. Dreams are gonna come true. The road to WrestleMania starts.
I'm just ready to go out there and, fingers crossed, represent TNA and kill it. Like, there's no other option, really. I have to.
It's really just wings. Like, they're really cool, cyber-looking wings, and, you know, they were very difficult to make, obviously. My team did an amazing job, but, yeah, I think this is probably the coolest part, is really just, like, having it all come together.
I don't get nervous for these days. Like, I work too hard every single day of my life to start stressing about going out there in front of how many people there is. And, you know, I feel proud, like, as an Australian, you know, we're coming up to Chamber, like, I'm rocking the Sydney Kings gear today. Like, I feel like I'm repping my country tonight, too, and I'm going to go out there, I'm going to put on a show, and, hey, whether I win or not tonight, you're going to be talking about Grayson Waller at the end of the night, I'll tell you that much.
There is something in the St. Petersburg air, and I'm not talking about the sea salt. It's the energy. It is tangible. We are full speed ahead.
Dreams are coming true tonight. The road to WrestleMania has started.
The goal remains the same. Win this and punch your ticket to Philadelphia.
Bayley is going to WrestleMania for the first time in over a quarter of a century. A man has gone back to back to win the Royal Rumble match.
Crazy being in this building, because we did the Thunderdome in this building. Had so many cool, crazy, sad memories here. We had, this is really where like the locker room came together, so it's cool to be out there with all of them and a lot of new people, and I don't know. I feel crazy, but I feel like, I don't know how to feel. I don't know if I'm supposed to say I deserve this, because I don't know if I deserve it. This business is so crazy. It just goes so many different ways, but I'm just proud that I fought for this and I did it in such a different way. Did it with my girls. I didn't do it alone. I did it with them. They helped me get to this next level that I needed to get to. I wasn't even on the freaking Rumble poster, you know? Not on the chairs, but I'm the winner, you know? That feels good. I don't know, this is the year that's gonna really showcase everything that I've learned and experienced through all this freaking time here.